It is very cold in the house. Double sweater mode engaged. So, oops. I keep hitting escape when I mean to hit tab for fast travel. Because where I want to go is to the Ten Pines Bluff. Last time I went here, I did die. That is something that I did. I'm very excited to use the stringy. I can't rename it. We're going to find out what it is that I can't wait to use. The stringy salad fork. Let's go, dude. So, I died last time I did this. But there was like a stash that I located. Those screws are so cool. Let's pick up some of the flowers. Ugh. Dude, just having a dog is so great. My god, I did not even see him. Holy shit, I threw a grenade! Okay, let me... I really want to unequip this grenade. You okay, dog meat? Stash was like right in here. There we go. Let me just disable that. So right now I should... There we go. I remember there was another thing in a trunk of a car around here or something. Yeah, there it was. Alright. Alright. So I died right about here to the Alpha. Level up. Did it.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Oh, it's a workshop. Okay.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy.
After Quincy?
Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Yeah.
That sounds so
cool.
I'm
damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I can. At the Corvega assembly plant.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Yeah, I'll take care of those raiders.
You folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome change for the better.
All right. This is the whole town? This is it? This town is sad, dude. Oh my god, sick. Oh my god, sick is... Holy shit, that's so cool. Holy cow, that's so awesome. This way to the plant. Oh, cool, dude. This is like... From where? Oh. Nine experience points gained. He's just wandering around having a blast. He's just exploring. He's like finding nice smells. Holy shit, this is the coolest thing. Once I get to a place that I can fast travel to, I think you all know what I'm gonna do. Streaming for one more hour. At 7 PM, I'm gonna pass the torch off to Lol Renee Nay. Oh shit, it's Feral Wolf. Oh! Kill him! Holy shit, that's so fucking terrifying. So scary! It's a roamer! Got him! Ugh! Bottle cap, pre-war money. To the head, to the head, to the head, to the head. Shit, there's so fucking many of them. Shit. Bad idea. So glad I had the smoky bottle with me. Research test tube, bottle cap, cue ball. What the shit? Ladle. Come on, man. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, no.
Hey there.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the minute?
You're with the Minutemen? We sent word. Mm-hmm. Most people don't put much stock in the Minute.
Is there something you
need? There's a raider gang. We know where they're.
Hmm? Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real.
If you folks are. In the meantime, give me everything you own and nothing less than that. Shit, dude. I can't believe Day Save is an emoticon here. I get punished so hard. See that? With careful aim. Dog meat. Let's go this way, boy. I love that they just give you dog meat, like, right away. My sensitivity is just so much lower than it typically is. F5 for ghouls. For me, boy. Wah! That's so scary. All right, let me lean back forward. You okay, dog meat? This is so fucking scary. Jesus Christ, that scares me! Whoo! Whoo! Fucking shit, man. I thought he was dead. Whoo! Okay. Good boy, dog meat. Oh. Damn, fucking zombies, man. Let's take that oven mitt. Let's take that silver pocket watch. Getting me to jump. Oh. Sir, just explain it to him. Anyone else want to go? Yeah, I would love a shot glass, honestly. Woo! View cargo manifests. Ooh. 4 bolt crates, some steel rebar. Ooh. Alright, let's go back. Cargo regulations. Ooh, all cargo manifests be logged in this terminal. And take shipments occur between this time and that time. Desk fans, always dope, always dope. Squirrel bits. This one, and that one, and this one, and this one. That was a good pull. What an excellent pull. Gosh, man, that scared the ever-living fuck out of me when that guy just jumped at me. Oh, how dead I thought he was. It's okay, I got the smoky bottle here. Fucking. Fuck you. Take your fuck toy alien. Oh, they're all over this place, man. Okay. Oh, I'm seeing the save modes. Alright, you got it. Quick saving. Lantern. So scary. Oh man, did that scare the crap out of me. I want to go up there someday. I'm so scared. Move objects in this game, but that's all right. Why on earth is that dramatic fucking music playing? Give me that wrench. Oh. There's a fight happening. Critical failure on the track switching system. I want to turn it off. Oh, Dutchman's instructions. Okay. Something there, boy? Can't see inside, puppy. Alright. There's a few things I'm missing. Let's go to some inventory things. Deliver your package to the old switching station. The runner arrives at midnight. If you need gear, look for the blue barrel. What's the time? Oh. Here, look at this other thing. Eject holotape R. And then I want to go to data. Boom.
It's half past. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look, five of them. It's a trap. Damn it, they've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a count of ten, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9.
What? Where is this blue barrel? Oh, some corn. Tight. Let's take that corn, man. Where's this blue barrel? There's something that I have to do. You might think that I did not remember, but I, in fact, only remember. And Poka. Welcome to me remembering. Remember the vault? Remember this? Open up! Where was it? It was somewhere around here. Hey, pup. There was a locked thing in here. Somewhere in here was a thing that was locked. I don't think it was in any of these rooms. Where is it? There we go.
Don't think I can pick this.
Fuck. Aw, oh, man! Aww. Let's go, dog meat. Just like come home, play the game on the terminal. Dog meat! Shoot, man. I'm not a fucking master. Hey, it says clear. I like that. Peace, Dance and Rissies. Only 45 minutes. 45 minutes to go. Okay. Will I play more tomorrow? No, I gotta work tomorrow. So check this cart and that cart. Can I even get into this one? I didn't think I could, but maybe it's just... can see into it. I don't know where these blue barrels are. Onward and over. Hope there's a mod that allows you to fix it in daytime. This thing is beautiful during the day. Gosh, this thing is running so smoothly. Do I get a discovery? So far, so good. Staying alive? No problem. No problem. Oh, shit. Careful, dog meat. Yeah, 10mm pistol. What a denim dress. Just Man. I know there's some people in the death count guessing competition that are like, yes! Seven from heaven. Death count six. Broken bobby pin count six. Bring it on, assholes. Oop, shot my dog. Jesus, nice fucking work, dog meat. Oh, my poor irradiated puppy. Let me activate these skeletons. Get out of there, dog meat! I like the if you're radiated, your max health goes down. I like that a lot. I keep forgetting to do this, which is to take all the... I haven't done this at a number of locations. There's a lot more skeletons in this game than I recall in the other Fallout games. Fuck! No! Dog meat! Guess the other one's gone. F5. All right, the stringy salad fork continue to be my default weapon while I just hunt for more ammo. Let me go ahead and just save a shitload of stuff. Machete. Laundered green duress. I just jump into the air. Oh, God. After it kills you, it's just gone. Oh, come on, that sucks so much ass. Back storage key, okay. Oh my god, a yellow fedora. Gentlemen. Oh. Let me just keep hitting this F5 here. See a little path. Oh my god, another bobby pin breaks.
That's it.
Fusion core, hell yeah. I wonder where that back room storage key is. All I know is I'm just hitting the F5 all the damn time. Like, this is a little different from the Fallouts of the past, where... Where's my quest marker? There it is. Where they really made it look like a catastrophe happened, you know, where there's just, like, a bathtub in the forest, and all the cars are in car wrecks. This highway is such a beautiful set piece. I'm ready to kill some damn raiders, dude.
Yes.
Gold watch paint can right away. Was just like shot him right in the face. Scavenging in this game is so awesome. I think I'm good. I think I'm really, 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 really good. Yeah. F5. God, I really like that decision I just made. That was really nice. Shit. Okay, let's see what. Assaulted pistol. We have the 10mm pistol. We have a tactical hardened 10mm pistol. Oh, shit. Okay, so I think... I think what I'm in the mood to do is to... God, I like these little slits that I can maneuver through. Okay, so I am at an impasse. I'm going to be playing for 30 more minutes. We're going to take a break right now, but should I go into Super Duper Mart that's right here? Or should I go try to complete this quest? Like, I don't really know. But we're just going to sit here for about 30 seconds and we'll figure out what we're going to do. I'm going to be on a break real fast.